Toxic Bacon. Skyblock. So, today we're going to be doing challenges like we promised.
Yeah, we are.
Why ever diamond boots? Oh, okay. So, yeah, we're going to be... Let's just see what we could do already. So we get level 50. We're opening our clothing shop. We finished up the top. So how it's going to work, Emmett's going to get all the money from it. I'm going to get all the money from what I do. And we're just going to split money into end. We're going to combine our money and split it.
How about we have to split the challenges in equal spots?
No, so we each get our challenges. That's our self. So now let's just go build your challenge. Ooh, and I'm level... I'm only level 5. I thought it was like you went up to level 50. Cook up to 8... Cook up 8 bowls of mushroom stew. We'll do that, mycelium.
Wait, Blake. Uh-huh. We can only do one... How about we do one challenge every episode? I think we should do that. Blake?
What?
We do one challenge.
No, because some of these challenges are super easy.
Well, the easy ones, yeah, but...
I need 99 stacks of cobblestone.
99 stacks?
Oh, we're going to vote in this episode. I just want to do challenges first. 99 stacks of cobble.
Oh, wait, Blake, do the challenges go for the island? Or they go for the people?
Us, people.
Oh, wait, so... Oh, I thought it goes for the island, where, like... Wait, goes for the people? Oh, that makes it a lot easier.
Yeah, so... Ooh, pretty two cactus green die.
Wait, because I thought, like, it would be, like, a competition or something, I don't know.
Bread maker, glass maker?
Yeah, I'm gonna do glass maker.
But I need a block of glass.
Yeah, I used your glass, by the way.
Emmett, give it back.
I used it for windows.
Emmett, back.
I don't have it.
You just can't take my stuff without asking. I'll take yours without asking.
Fine.
That looks horrible on the door.
Well, it's my... Oh, it's our clothes shop. Never mind.
Wait, could I do...
I like it. Wait, just a sec.
Stained glass doesn't count. Fine, I'm going to go take a piece of your glass.
Wait, what are you talking about?
What's... I'm going to go take your glass.
Hey, I don't have any.
I'm going to check my glass.
Fine. Blake, we can't take each other's stuff without us. That's fine.
I saw you on my chest earlier just taking stuff.
Fine. I didn't know we weren't allowed to do that. So, we have to ask each other for stuff. Mm-hmm. Blake, you can... Okay, Blake, we can't take each other's stuff without asking.
Mm-hmm.
That's gonna be fun. Blake, that's so loud.
Oh, do you know you could wash off banner dyes in a cauldron? If you click on a cauldron with a banner, it washes off. Okay, huh, let me just get rid of this cobblestone. No, maybe. Let me give you some lead for repeats.
Core. I got one block of ice.
From what?
Challenge. And also I got...
Emmett, you used all my glass.
You only had two pieces.
Yeah, that was all my glass.
That's only two pieces. That's not all your glass. Oh, it is all your glass, Blake. It's not. It's just two.
I guess a lot about that.
Blake, I have 15 sand.
Okay, I want 15 glass. Oh, I have 16 sand. I'll just cook it up here. Cook it up, cook it up, cook it up, and cook it up, cook it up, cook it up, and cook it up, cook it up. Here's my smelting area.
Okay, so I'm going to get straight onto the automatic cactus farm.
I'm going to make my own also.
And no, this is community. It's community.
Oh, but wouldn't it technically be mine because I'm the one dying stuff?
I'm saying cactus, not
Yeah,
close.
green. You turn it into green dye.
No, it's gonna be hours. If I need cactus, it's gonna be
Also,
committed.
you could use it for a challenge.
Yeah. Wait, how do we? Oh, never mind. I'm gonna build it on the second floor. Wait, never mind.
Why do you call it the second floor? Call it the first floor and call Vix's home. Wait, you know that floor is not done, right?
I know, that's what I thought. Where should I build it?
You want me to go help you finish the floor?
Can you finish the floor, please? Yeah,
I
I'll help.
expect money for doing it.
Okay. Wait, so are we gonna give each other like paychecks? Is that how we're gonna do it?
Yep.
Blake, you didn't do enough good enough job. You get $1.
What? No.
Okay.
Okay.
We have to be fair on it. We be fair.
I always give you paychecks when you need stuff.
Okay,
You know that anything you need, I always pay you for.
I know. Are we building it out with cobblestone? Is that what we're doing?
No, we're just finishing the floor. Build it higher if we're. I don't think we should do a cactus farm down there.
Well, somewhere.
The cactus. No.
We need a spot right now, like an extra.
Okay, fine, then I'll just finish clearing off this area. We haven't finished the ceiling yet, though.
Well, I built a block tall. Taller. Wait, come to them.
Hey, I found bedrock.
I found
Hon,
diamond.
I want that diamond because I have the fortune pickaxe.
Fine. So, while you can do that, I can build a large wood platform for like something else.
Boom, 5 diamonds off of 2 ores. We're so used to like luxurious stuff on Skyblock, and we
But
like.
now, all of a sudden, like we have to work for it. All of a sudden,
No.
no, it's usually luxurious for me because I usually have the rank.
No, look how much we have after like a couple episodes.
4 episodes.
What?
This is our 5th episode.
Look at how much stuff we have, though.
Yeah. Blake, where should I build a platform, or where should I build the thing? The thing. Cactus.
I'm gonna build a cow killer.
You have to build it right here because of it's.
Oh, I
We
can't
can't
build
break
it.
it.
I can't build it. I can't build it. Remember, this is in a bad spot. And I would need a whole shop away. I would need to section off an area of the second floor. I'm the builder on our like thing.
No, I can be. I'm the builder, but you're the main builder.
No, I'm like the designer. No, you're the builder who like builds the stuff. I'm like the
Hey,
designer.
Blake, you can build change it. It has to go through down. Like, we have to. Oh, yeah, never mind. No,
Like,
wait. So we can have it right here.
wait, I'm the one who designed how the second floor would look and like,
No,
yeah,
I did because we're building a platform and
no,
we're building a second floor
remember,
and a deck.
like
So
I designed the design for that IG spawner.
well, you gave me the choice, but and also we both designed the second floor.
Yeah. But remember, combine it with what I told you. We want to keep it circular. We don't just want any weird rectangles sticking off. I take iron as a paycheck. No, I don't take iron as a paycheck, I would say. Because I use iron. That's how I repair my tools.
Yeah.
The sunlight is like so much down here.
Crap, I don't want to lose this.
Okay, don't pick up my stuff. It's on the IS. I hate how when you die sometimes and then go to your island, it glitches out. It's basically, there's a weird glitch that I hate. We have to work on our big IG spawner once we get trap chests.
Hey, I'm going to build or add something right here. And please tell me.
So, guys, I'm going to cut the video quick and vote. So, yeah.
Well, I don't want to leave you hanging, but I want to vote. I can quickly vote, guys. You can stay on this cow's eyes. That's what you can do.
What? Emmett, guys, this is why you subscribe to me. Emmett's cutting. Cutting.
What? I am cutting. Not.
Oh, are you cutting or no? No, he's
well,
not
cutting. No, since I have this other thing that I'm going to start using now. Just believe.
I just take two videos.
No, listen to Blake and our voice. Is what we should do.
Select all the squares with street signs.
Oh my god, Blake, you suck. At these.
That's not a lamp! That's a street sign! Street sign! Emmett! Street sign, I tell you!
That is not a street. Wait, whatever. I don't care. You're wrong! I spelled my name.
Lemon Cloud's the second best server.
Not in the world.
Yeah. On topg.org it is.
Yeah, on top G, not.
That's one of the really popular websites.
Yeah, but. But just believe.
Grass is. What? No, that's not salad.
That's a salad, Blake. That's a salad. Wait, I'm not gonna vote because I have like a bunch of other
trees.
Oh yeah, never mind. I don't.
Trees.
Like, do you know you fail, do you know what a tree looks like? He doesn't know what a tree looks like. Blake doesn't know what a tree looks like, guys.
Nope, I don't. I admit it. I don't know what a tree is. I don't. Okay, this website is weird.
I'm just gonna quickly vote.
Limousines.
Wait, I'll be right back.
That's not a Cadillac, that's a limousine.
Oh. Hey, Blake. Hello. So I'm not paying attention. Is Blake offline? Okay.
I'm Alden. Sorry, Alden's mom's here.
Oh, she is?
Ha. You're like, what?
Well, she was at my house, too. Why are we talking about this while recording?
I'm not recording.
Why aren't you?
Because I'm voting.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm recording.
That's not a window. That's a street sign.
Blake. I think you're a robot. Fact. Blake equals robot. Yep, Blake's a robot.
Cactus. That's not a flower, that's a cactus.
Blake. Hey, Blake, do you know that design for the people do where, since, like, there's two fences next to a cactus, and every time it grows, it falls down?
I don't use fences.
Oh, I use. And that's what I'm using.
I use just standard blocks. Just do a row of stone.
It's fine.
Make it bigger. Make it like huge down this way. When we build something, we build it big.
Okay, Blake!
Here, look, I'll help you.
No, I don't need. Wait, Blake, this has to be. Wait, no, that has.
Anyone want to buy 66 Vokis? Yes!
Well, ask how much. How much?
Voter key, 100,000 is too much for one. 100,000 for one piston, 100,000 for one blaze spawner.
He's selling it for.
Wait, 100. No, what? A million for a blaze spawner?
Calm down, Lee.
There's one website that I haven't voted on. I don't know which one it is.
Yeah, why am I building this one?
There's one website I haven't voted on, and I don't know what it is. You have already?
Go in order. But do you not go in order?
I do.
Go in order.
I did, and I don't know. No, I just keep the tabs open, so I don't know which one it was. Oh, yeah, I got the capture right. IP already voted today.
Hey, Blake. Blake.
Yeah?
You're a robot. I got a break to you, Blake. You're a robot.
What?
You're a robot.
No.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Yeah, you are. Come on, yeah, you're talking like a robot.
Oh, you are?
Street signs. Pine Chase. They're talking about me, Blake.
No.
Yeah, they are about phone service because only my street doesn't have phone service, which is hilarious.
Ours, we don't get good Verizon here. We use AT&T.
Like he's a robot. Clearly. Cars. That one. Hey, Blake.
Yeah?
I can vote flawless. Clearly, you can't.
No, I'm actually doing pretty good right now.
You're a robot!
And I.
Clearly, I have a junk test now.
No, it's not.
I have to do everything I have, except my voting keys.
Yeah, I noticed that the bank is closed. Yeah, because I was going to close out my Connecticut banking catalog this year. Because we were trying to be a part of the credit union, and I was going to try to make it.
Wait, I only have 4 vote keys for some reason.
Unless it's sometimes glitches, and they don't. Unless you have, like, an ultra somewhere.
Wait, how do you move those Easter baskets?
You break them, and then you throw them away.
Because you owe me one.
Oh, yeah, I do. Don't break the one on the anvil. Don't break it on the anvil.
Oopsie-daisies, you owe me one.
No, Blake, put it back.
You owe me one.
Yeah, I can give you a different one. Just put it back, and I'll give you it. Rank Donner! I got Rank Donner, Blake!
Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
What's up, guys?
I'm just kidding. I didn't get Rank Donner.
So,
I'm recording.
Okay,
okay,
it glitched. I only got 4. I only got 4 keys, and Alden's gonna be joining our new series.
Yeah, he's not gonna be on the island, sadly. Oh, so close to a cow spawner!
So, I'm gonna go to the crates slash crate.
He's not gonna crates. Be joining our island, but...
Oh, whatever.
Blake, I won 10,000. I won 10,000.
Okay, ready? Let's see what we get.
Okay, so I got 6 cobblestone, 4 diamonds.
Keep your hands off everything when you're doing it, and you have better chances of stuff, I think. Only 3 stacks of logs.
Wait, okay. I already used all my 5.
I might have to go back, to the island. Ooh,
I just dumped out everything.
I got slash Kit Donner, and it's spilling everywhere.
You didn't get the rank.
This isn't good. Emmett, this isn't good.
Fine, I'll save your butt. You don't need a Rank Donner.
Kit Donner?
I mean Kit Donner.
They do. That's important. I'm gonna
Kit Donner. So
I'm gonna combine pickaxes with the Donner pickaxe to get like
efficiency. I will. Hey, you just told me. Yeah, I will. I will too.
But that's my job right now.
No, I can use it. I can use my anvil.
That's my technique. Could you expand my platform by a lot since you're like a good platformer?
Ooh, Smite 4.
I mean, you're a good platformer, right?
Yeah.
So expand out my platform.
Hey, but I didn't say I have to do everything, but fine.
Come on, Emmett.
Fine. I think I get to color.
I need to empty out my inventory because you never know when you like strike a rich with colorful. Well, you don't really get rich, but you know what I mean.
Oh crap, wait.
Well, hold on, let's go back to the slash challenges. If I repeat it, I beat it all the time of a glass maker both times.
Wait, seriously?
18 bowls of mushroom stew. 21 pages of paper is not hard. I have a lot of sugar cane. Is it like... We have a sugar cane farm. I got a lot of sugar cane.
Hey, do you need a rank to color code your weapons?
What?
Do you need a rank to color code your weapons?
I can't color code weapons. I don't know how to.
Well, I'm clearly doing it.
Wrong?
No, I copy it from the Minecraft color code page.
It doesn't work. The server has a special encoding. I'll have to do that after.
What should I name my sword?
I don't. Oh, what? How did I get to be a level 63? What? What?
This.
Oh, I think rank. I think the daughter thing ranks you up because I'm 63. And there's a member kit there that I really don't want. But I'm gonna take. Don't mind me that I just took a member kit from somebody. And now I have blue
this
armor
that
I can read. Yeah.
Ricky! Ricky! I know.
Oh, I got an ultra key.
Oh my god, me too. Oh my god.
I want to get to the highest tier one. Okay, come on. Con.
Oh yeah, why did I ask for this? Freeze. I got the kit member. Well, I used the kit member. Hey, Blake. We can sell them.
Hey, there's a drop off. A guy's like dropping off whatever he gets. This guy's, I'm getting like iron member stuff, which includes member clothing. This guy's dropping off stuff at me. Come on. It's my devoted chest. Now I have to go back to the IS to put this all in a chest so I have room. Emmett, it's a drop off. Why aren't you there?
It's bad.
It's a drop off. He was giving off diamonds.
Yeah, I already have enough diamonds.
No, you have too many diamonds, dude. And cobblestone he's giving out.
I don't need
I want an omega crate. Come on. Come on, let's go. What are we gonna do? Come on. Come on, come on, Zla.
What? You're singing now?
I got a mega key!
Okay.
That's the highest tier.
I know. Do I sound really tired right now?
No, Emmett, come on, let's see what I get. Mega key. Oh my gosh, there is so much good stuff.
So many good stuff.
I got the kit champion. This is protection 4 stuff, efficiency 4 pickaxe, sharpness 4 sword, efficiency 48 diamonds.
Blake, I have more diamonds.
Emmett, this gives you 40. No, that's just I got right now.
I know, but I have more diamonds.
That just gave me 40.
Blake! I have more diamonds right now.
That's 48 stake, efficiency 4 stuff, protection 4 stuff.
I know.
40. No, I have more diamonds than you. 48 diamonds.
How many?
48 iron ingots. I don't know. 48 coal and 48 grass. Emmett, do you know how good that is?
Blake, how many diamonds do you have?
I don't know. I have to go look. But do you know how good that is?
Good.
Did you just
I have everything better than that except the armor and the sword and stuff. Like, I have more diamonds than it. I have more stake than it.
Yeah, just than that. Not more than me. Why, how many
diamonds? I have more diamonds than you.
What?
I have more diamonds than you.
No, you don't.
How many diamonds do you have?
I don't know. I have so much. I'm getting them all.
But I have a stack in 17.
I have a stack in 18. Oh! Oh!
Just a sec.
But do you know why I have so little? Because I made all those diamond tools for our shop. Wait, correction. A stack in 39.
Yeah, okay, cool. Okay. Yeah. That was close. That was very close.
What?
Nothing. Nothing. I just got caught by the blanket.
What? What are you doing? No, really. Tell me what you're doing on the island.
I do nothing.
Emmett.
But I failed.
Emmett, I don't care what you do. Just tell me.
Nothing.
Just tell me what you did, Emmett. It's okay. It's okay.
It is?
Yeah, it's alright.
Do you not divorce me?
No, just tell me.
I burnt your chest and all your diamonds.
No, you didn't.
I know.
Tell me what
you do something else.
Tell me what you did or I'm gonna type the command.
Fine, I'll just marry Alden.
I'll ban you from this server.
Server? I didn't do anything.
Do you wanna be banned from the server or do you wanna tell me? Let's make a choice here.
Don't let them out.
Which one?
Just a sec. Ah, crap, just a sec.
No.
I'm gonna go enchant stuff and sell it. Emmett, do you wanna, you could look into auction to see what we're selling.
I actually just forgot what I did.
Do you wanna, Emmett? You have to check every once in a while what I'm making.
Blake, your dogs!
Sorry guys, about the dogs. It's quiet.
This is what I'm going to do.
I mean, if you were here forever, like, and they kept selling me, they'd be fine, but...
Right, exactly.
Otherwise, I have to...
That booty dough.
Should I make some PvP stuff?
Sure.
Let's make five swords. It's of diamonds. Like, for five swords, it's 10 diamonds. And then a bunch of lapis and EXP.
Okay, now I know what to do now.
Ooh, should I get Luden 1 or Sharpness 1 or Knockback 2?
Blake, I might have licked some cobblestone. Yeah.
Ooh, Luden 1, Bane of Aphrodite's 3.
Blake.
Hold on. Efficiency 1.
How much money do you have?
I'm enchanting here. Efficiency.
Blake! Sorry, guys.
What? What?
How much money do you have?
A lot.
Tell me how much money you have.
62.71K.
Okay. Okay. Hey, Blake.
What? No. No.
I bought something from the auction house.
What?
Can you come to my island? Part of the island?
I thought you used 30 levels. I didn't realize I only used 30.
Hey, come to my part of the island.
Hold on. Let me just do my stuff.
Stuff?
Ooh, looting two, knockback two, and sharpness three. That's good. I'm gonna make my own shop called the PvP Pro. Okay. Smite two, knockback two, knockback two, sharpness three, fire aspect two. Ooh. So.
Hey Blake, how do you have any cactus?
No. Why? Do you want some?
Yeah, I need it for my thing. My thing.
Ooh, should I get sharpness 4, knockback 2, fire aspect 2, and looting 2?
Innoxious?
No, should I make it?
Sure. But Blake, can you get me? Actually, never mind. I can do it.
12 attack damage.
Hey, can you sell me that one? Hey, I have a sword that I named on the anvil. I said, this sword had your name on it. Is that a good name? This sword had your name on it. Blake?
Yeah, what?
I have a sword that I made. It's named, this sword had your name on it.
Good for you.
I'm proud. I'm pretty proud.
This
sword had your name on it.
What should I sell a sword? I'm going to sell the sword for 10K.
Wait, no, sell it for 30K. No, 40K.
I'm going to sell it for 20.
No, 25, 30.
25, 30. 25, yeah. I'm going to miss it. Go to the AH and look at it. Sharpness 4, knockback 2, fire aspect 2, and looting 2. I could have made a looting 3, but that would have just
cost. Wait, you canceled it?
No.
It says the item has no longer exists.
Nope, I'm
Someone
selling.
Bought it.
What? Someone bought it right away.
No, it's because of you put it for too low of a price. Put it for like 40, 50, 60K.
Emmett, someone just bought that right away. Whoa.
I know, because it has, Blake.
And you know that only costed me about 1K to make?
Blake, listen to me. You put it too low of a price. Put it for, like, maybe 50K. 60K.
Yeah, oh, now I know. Okay,
Can you, wait, you're not going to allow me to split the money with you, probably, right?
This is part of how I make the money.
I still also want to split the money. Since I'm splitting the money with that business, I get to half of the money, Blake. Blake! Blake!
What?
You have to split the money.
Okay. Not a split, but I give you a lot.
No, you have to split it. Because I'm splitting the...
Emmett, I give you... I give you the paycheck every once in a while. No, that's because I'm making the clothes for the clothes shop. You aren't making anything for this.
Yeah, I am. I'm selling it.
No, you aren't. I'm selling this. At the clothes shop, I'm making the armor and you're selling it, so we each get money. This, I'm doing it all myself. But I'm still going to give you some money because we're on the same island.
Fine. I get one quarter of the price.
You get, at the end, watch. You'll like what you get. Okay, this is another sword. Sharpness 3, knockback 1, fire aspect 2, looting 3, PvP Counter-Strike sword.
Okay, put it for 60, 50K.
I'm going to do 45.
No, Blake, that's too low.
Okay, I'll try 50.
Yeah, 50.
If it doesn't sell, I'm lowering it down to 45.
Blake, it's too low. You put, like, your prices for stuff too low. That's why everyone buys it.
It just sold. It just sold.
Oh, wait. You should put 60, 50.
It sold already.
60K.
Emmett, it sold.
60K. 60K.
Emmett, I'm out. I went from, like, what? Like, 60, like, 47 or something earlier. Now I'm at 137. I need EXP. Let's do that paper making challenge. I need EXP. Emmett?
Okay, I listed something on the auction house.
What?
Smite 2.
10,000 for Smite 2? And it's damaged.
I know, why not?
You should have at least repaired it with a diamond.
No, it's too... I don't like diamonds. Yeah, I love diamonds. I want to save them up for, like, the end of the season and just rain it on my body.
30,000 for a stack of blocks of iron. Should I do it?
What? What'd you say?
30K for a stack of blocks of iron. Get it?
I only have 30K, so...
Yeah... I'm eating raw beef.
It's 40K, so I can't get it.
No, Vodrun, I got a 30K one, so I could finish up my beacons. So now
I have a beacon over on my island.
What?
Can I have a beacon on my part of the island?
If you get a beacon.
Oh, can you sauce me one? 2, 3.
If you're trying to whisper quiet, we could all hear you.
What?
If you're trying to whisper quietly, we could all hear you.
I'm not trying to whisper.
Okay, you ready? 1, 2.
Did you put something on the auction? Hey, someone bought mine.
Really?
Yeah. So, YOLO Beast put... Get it. Yes, I got it, Blake. I got a diamond sword for sharpness 4 and knockback 2.
Hold on, what? Wait, you got a what?
A sword that's sharpness 4 and knockback 2. I got it for 5K. This sword has your name on it.
Wait, is that really what it sold as?
No, that's the one. This is this. That's my sword. That I own. I'm not gonna sell it. Should I sell my Nah. I'm gonna throw down my Donner sword. I'm gonna repair it. Hey, can I repair it with cobblestone?
What? You put it in an anvil with diamonds.
I know how to. Wait, only a diamond?
Yeah, if it's a diamond weapon.
Seriously? I'm wasting my diamonds for...
How much should I do a diamond pickaxe called mine and diamond drill with efficiency 4 and on breaking 3?
You should... Like, 70K?
Yeah, 25.
25K?
75. No, 50.
No, 60, Blake. 60 at least.
No, because...
It goes for its name, and it's a really good pickaxe. 60K, Blake. 60K.
I'm just refreshing until it goes away. It sold. Oh, no. Someone just put a new thing on.
Blake.
See, it's not going to sell because it's too high. I'm going to lower it.
It's too low. That's what. It doesn't have to take 2 seconds.
I'm gonna lower the price.
Blake, people are gonna. No, you don't want that. It's too low. Go for like the same amount. Everyone's not gonna buy in 2 seconds.
Hammett, I'm going to lower it. I'm sorry.
Don't go worry.
45K.
50, Blake.
40.
40?
I'm selling it. You could sell your stuff at the prices you want.
No, I'm helping you get your money high.
Why don't you, Emmett, look at the name. That's what happens when you try to repair stuff and you don't fix the name.
I know.
It's not going to sell with that weird name.
I know. I was there.
Hey, look at the roses.
Wait, how do you get the enchantments on? Do you buy it from the auction house and just resell it?
I'm going to cancel it because of the weird name.
Whose?
Mine. I'm going to rename it something else. I'm going to rename it.
Wait, where do you get the enchantments? Do you buy it on the auction house? Or, like, buy stuff on the auction house and rename it?
No, I use my enchantment table.
Where do you get I know what you mean.
It has great enchantments, and I just combine multiple enchanted stuff.
I'm going to do that now.
I should have kept that sword, that first one that sold.
I know, that's what I thought.
It had like not the first one, the second one that was sold like instantly for like 50K. What do you
What's happening?
Our IG profit shop broke again.
We don't have a profit shop.
Our IG spawner. The spawners, need to stay within range of the spawner. I know,
that's why I told you already before. I already told you that.
We need to make them, do a parkour if the mobs don't spawn.
Oh, that's why you have to, have a bunch of here.
No, they have to be near it.
Hey, can I borrow some lapis?
No.
Please?
No.
Why?
You haven't paid me back 18 glass yet.
You already said you had it.
Yeah.
I just have to pay you back.
You don't.
But I get to use your enchantment table.
Yeah, you could use it. That was a community one.
The one that you have in your island, right? Yeah.
Well, no, it's not supposed to be, but I guess you could use it if you're splitting the money of what you're doing. Yeah, it is. Yeah, well, no, don't split. Just give me a teensy tiny bit. Because I'm letting whatever you make from my enchanted stuff, because I'm letting you use mine, and that costed about 50K to set up.
Fine. Wait, do they not sell lapis?
How much a donor?
They don't sell lapis on the shop.
40,000. How much should a donor chest plate be? 40,000? 35?
About 20K. 10K. Wait, they don't sell lapis at the shop. It's nice.
Check the auction every once in a while to see if my stuff is selling.
Fine. Yeah, your 20K hasn't sold yet.
I just posted it.
I know. Why am I keep checking it? I don't know why I keep checking it. Oh, this is unbreaking.
We have to do the unscramble thing, because I think you win stuff from the unscramble.
Yeah, I think you win money or something. Blake, I got two really good... Blake, how much should I actually sell this for? Diamond Sword, Sharpness 4, Knockback 2, Fire Aspect 2. I think... maybe 70K? keep checking the auction house, see if I got someone bought it yet.
Did anybody?
No, I put it up for 70K. 70.
But I didn't put it up for 70.
No, but I got something that's sharpness 4, knockback 2, and fire aspect 2.
Is it a sword?
Yeah.
Ooh, should I do haste, speed, resistance, jump boost, or strength on the red one? Probably strength.
Wait, which one? What are you talking about?
Okay, so far right now on my island, you should have strength.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
You should put...
strength, should I do regen or strength 2? Regen.
Regen, yeah.
I'm gonna... Yeah. I'm at out of my thing.
Oh, fine. I'm gonna pay for stuff. No, I'm not.
I need a emerald. Do you have emeralds?
Yeah, I think I have one left.
I need 3.
You have the money. Buy it at the shop.
I know I have the money.
Wait, what happened to the fire aspect? A fire aspect on my sword.
For my last one, should I do haste? Or haste, strength, speed, or... Wait, haste, strength, or haste, speed, or resistance? Haste.
Resistance.
Well, I do mine, and I do need to travel quick, though.
Yeah, and I never haste.
Yeah, speed.
Wait, I said haste.
That's speed. Oh no, because I need to travel. I need to redo my generator. I have a really great pickaxe.
I have a really great sword on the auction house that no one's buying.
Did anyone buy mine yet?
No.
I'm gonna take it off.
If it doesn't buy in 5 minutes, don't take it off. Okay, so,
Wait, hon, I'm gonna go to the shop. Because I need emeralds. I don't need a whole stack for, all my money, though, because that's gonna make me go broke. I need 3 emeralds. I don't know how I have so much more money than you, Emmett, and I'm spending so much less.
Oh, it's because of you and your...
Oh, it's only 1 emerald for 800. I don't know, and you're selling stuff, too. You have all these great stuff.
Yeah, but no one's buying mine.
I don't know. I don't even sell stuff hardly ever. Well, look.
Since you're selling really... I don't know.
I mean, look, I have beacons. I have speed 1, strength 1, jump boost 1. And now I'm gonna increase it.
Oops. Hey, Blake.
Yeah?
Do you mind if I inspect you?
What do you mean, inspect me?
Can you just come close to me? Where are you?
Over here, yeah, sure.
Stay right there. You have... Oh, it tells me your skills. Your sword skills, your... Axe skill is 1.
Oh, your MCMMO?
Yeah. Like, you have your sword skill is like 14 or something.
Ooh, what is it? I don't know. What command do you type?
Slash inspect space toxic bacon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Do they have to be near you?
Yeah, they have to be close.
I meant come here.
You come here.
Fine, then you won't. I won't tell you what you are.
I know what I am.
What are you?
It just. I think I can inspect myself. Quickly.
I think you could. You just type slash me.
Yeah.
Nope. I can inspect myself. You don't. Yeah. It's. I can inspect myself. Yeah. Slash me. You don't have enough permission.
Okay. This is gonna be cut into 2 episodes. Wow. This is way too long. This is probably gonna end up being multiple episodes.
It does work. So,
I just took my emerald. What's up with that?
You had that cute little one for a long time.
Yeah.
So I'm now
splurge.
Yeah. So keep it in. Okay, so I'm talking to you. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get some
wine. Hey Blake, can you never mind.
Could you go pick me up an emerald and I'll pay you?
Fine. Pay me now.
I will, hon. I need to withdraw money.
Or you can do slash pay, Blake. Do slash pay. It's 100% easier.
No, I like cash. Okay, where are you?
At my island. I'm just building my... building hoppers.
Okay, I'll throw in an extra $50 because you went and picked it up for me. How's that sound?
Sure.
Extra money. Okay, come bring it.
No, come here. So, I'm making hoppers.
No. I had so much iron. I've used about 3 stacks so far for my beacon because it's all solid iron. If I got rid of that, we could cover our whole island with hoppers.
Wait, I'm in a tough spot right now.
I just want to make it bigger. I don't need to make it bigger, I don't think. I just want to make it, like, look. Bigger is always just... better, right?
Yeah.
Like, see, I want to be able to go fast without sprinting, which means there's no point for food. Since the point of food is sprinting. I don't know why I'm making this out of iron blocks when I could be doing, like, gold blocks.
Blake?
Diamond blocks, yeah, what?
Help. I might need help just a sec. Blake?
Yeah?
Hi.
Hi. They still have, like, the glow from the beacons. I'm not sure if that's a glitch. My shader still has the glow from the beacon, even though the beacons aren't there.
Crap.
What?
I'm having a little tough situation
right now. Oh, okay. You lose health if you don't eat. Oh, you only lose one heart? No, I did. I didn't know on this server. You only lose one heart bone with a speed
beacon. Holy crap.
With a speed beacon, what's the point of food? I need blocks, Emmett.
No.
I'm gonna go use some of your iron.
Hey, no, no.
No, you always take my stuff.
No, we just made a pack where...
Fine, then I need iron. Help me! Iron! Desperate. Someone needs to sit up. One of us needs to sit up here AFK one day. Like,
oh, we should make an AFK pool. I think AFK pools are allowed.
What's an AFK pool?
So, it's basically water pushing you around, but when you add a sign so you can breathe. I forget who has. There's a person that has an AFK pool.
Do pistons count? Can't I just do a piston pushing you up and down?
Or AFK pools.
Are AFK pools hard to make?
No. Easy.
Emmett. I'm gonna go make my own sugarcane farm. I mean, do you have 100K?
I have 33K.
Our island looks like some sort of weird circuit board.
All islands do.
No. I mean, you have to admit my island's better than yours.
No, it isn't.
My area, I mean, I have a level 30 enchantment table.
So? You have none. I would disagree.
I have 3 beacons. You have none.
I don't care.
Have my own. I have a giant cobble generator.
Well,
private.
Alden's
never
gonna disagree with you.
Doesn't matter. You know which one's the truth, Emmett.
Yeah, mine.
Okay, explain why yours is better.
It just is, Blake.
Why? What features does it have that make it better?
Hey, Blake.
What?
I have 93K.
How?
I listed auction for like maybe about 20 minutes, and someone finally bought it.
Oh, I hate to make a new bucket because I know we have buckets.
I have like 5 right now.
Oh, could I please have a bucket?
No.
What?
You have to pay.
How much?
20 million. 20 million.
No, Emmett, come on, bring me the bucket.
No.
I let you.
Pay me 20K.
Emmett, I give you. Okay, fine. But I'll. You,
no, 20 million.
I need my glass back. Because this is a no grief server, so yeah. So, give me my glass.
Yeah, but since we're on part of the island, since you're a part of the island, it doesn't count as griefing.
Yeah, it does. If I say it does, if I go report it. So, may I please have it back? May I please have a bucket? No, you stole my glass. Well, I need your glass back. Okay, then I'm going to go to lemoncloud.com. And this series will end up being just...
I don't even have buckets. Calm down. Seriously.
You said you did.
Yeah, I don't anymore.
Could you go grab
where it went. No.
Could you go grab me one of mine from my chest, please?
No, maybe. Crap.
This champion shovel like mines instantly. Like, I mean, like, instantly.
Crap. On a cracker.
This mine's in the blink of an eye. I can't even see it, mine.
Yeah, mine does, too.
Your champion?
No, my... Where's my...
It doesn't mind us that... Whatever
Why
you have...
Why is it going there? My... What is it called?
Nothing mines as fast as the champion. It's the highest class you could get from a chest.
Okay, finally. It should work now. Does it work now? Yeah, I think.
I'm going to go to the shop and make some armor. I'm going to make red armor.
Wait, so how did you say you get all of them? Wait, so when you get, put the stuff on the auction house, do you make a diamond sword?
Could I have 18 glass?
No.
I only need 2, just saying. I need.
Well, I don't have it. Go make it yourself.
No, you stole it, and that broke.
Steal it.
Yeah, Emmett,
Since we live on, since I didn't grieve, what are you gonna do about it?
Emmett, that was an original rule on our island that we wouldn't rob from each other.
Yeah.
And you.
No, that wasn't.
Yeah, that was. I could go back through episodes and check.
I only have 13, actually. How much do you need? 2? Okay.
2.
You can just calm your butt down.
No.
Then you don't get 2.
Okay, then I'll ban you.
Then I'll look you.
What? No, then I'll ban you and you won't be here.
Yeah, but then I'll kick you off the island. So you won't be able
I'll
ban you from the island.
How could... No, don't ban me. If you were banned...
Then calm your butt down.
Give me my thing.
I am. It's smelting. Calm down.
Good. It better be.
Where do you want your stupid glass again?
Just put it in one of my chests. Not my chest on my island, the chest near the shop.
The chest on your, yeah.
Yeah. Remember, the OFO. No more stealing.
I know, Blake. Calm down.
You calm down and stop
I'm
stealing.
I'm perfectly fine. You're like, oh my god, you stole something. Oh my
okay,
god.
How would you like it if I went and stole your diamonds?
It's different because you gave me permission.
No, I didn't.
You said before.
Emmett, I
when
could
we
next.
Weren't recording. You said can I, when. You said oh.
I never said you could steal my stuff.
I didn't steal. I had your permission.
No, you didn't.
You
I
said,
never gave you my permission
yeah,
to steal.
Well, you said no. What happened was you said oh yeah, I see you in my chest. Well, I said. Oh, well, I need, like, the dying stuff. You said, oh, okay. But
I
then
know.
I needed to, like, when you said that, you meant, that I know you meant of saying, like, oh, yeah, you can get anything for the shop. That's what it was for.
Well,
you have your glass back.
Yay. That's good. I'm making the transport supply system.
Oh crap. Can I just place water right there?
Emma, there's a little room off to the side you could put like a door on or something, but it has a hole. Yeah, it has a chest with a hole above it with hoppers. So that's where you get stuff from. Let's do this, let's do that, and that is that. Emmett?
Yeah.
Is it natural for me to be eating raw beef and not get food poisoning?
It's a sherper.
So?
Yeah, okay.
Emmett finished a shop.
No.
No?
I'm doing something.
Well, I'm sending down red armor into the chute. Here, I could fix you. What are the walls made of oak?
I don't know.
Is that
jungle.
A case?
Jungle.
Jungle? Let go. Yeah. Now I'm a Superman. I don't think I'm gonna see the movie tonight.
Why?
None of my friends have called me back and said, yeah, we could go see the movie. 16 EXP bottles is only 500, I just realized.
Wait, Blake, I could go.
Emmett, 16 EXP bottles is only 500.
Hey, Blake, I could go with you if you want me to go.
No, I want to go with my squad.
Well, Alden, like, I are your geek squad.
No, I want to go with my real squad.
Please, Blakey.
And then, what was the brim?
Wait, can I please go?
Wait, was the brim of the shop?
If I tell you, would I go?
What?
If I told you, would I go? I want to really see that movie.
Yesterday you said I don't like that stuff.
Oh, yeah, but I do. I kind of, I would like to see it.
I knew it.
But can I please?
No, I'm going with squad.
No one has answered, you said.
Yeah, so I'll do it a different day with my squad, because I told my squad I would go with them. I remember when you said that movie was going to be horrible and you aren't into that stuff.
Yeah, but like, I'd still like to see it. I am kind of, but I'd still like to see it. Blake?
Yeah?
I need help.
I mean, I gotta.
The water's just going right here. It's just going right here. I say no, but they say yes.
So I'm like, I didn't get to take the dogs out. I didn't get anything. No, I didn't get anything for dinner.
Still?
Nothing. And I'm going to make an EXP shower. Where it gives me EXP. You can't use my EXP shower, okay?
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
It's immunity.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
not this EXP shower I'm making.
Yeah.
This EXP shower costs a lot of money.
Okay, so I'm allowed to use it.
No, you aren't.
Yeah, I am.
I paid for a whole event. I'm not going to make it.
Fine, don't make it then.
I'm going to.
I get to use it.
No, you don't. If you put bottles of enchantment in it, sure.
I get to use it.
Why? Fine, but you don't get. You have to put your own EXP in.
Fine.
I can't even find what I'm looking for.
Blake, I need help.
No. You have to understand. This is my EXP shower.
Well, it's clearly not.
What?
It's not.
It is, and I'm not gonna make it.
Fine, don't make it. I'm perfectly fine with that.
I'm gonna be here and use my bottle of enchantins all to myself.
Fine, but don't make it.
Nope.
Wait, Blake, I need help.
Nope.
I hate you.
Cool. That wasn't as efficient as I thought it would be. Emmett, go make armor stands and stuff and place down the red armor I just sent out.
Nope.
Why?
Because clearly you're not doing what I'm saying, so.
Okay, I'll just put it down under my name.
No. That you can't do. That you can't do. Fine, Blake, fine.
No, I'm just putting it under my name.
No.
Where's my sign? Sahir Bearer. Let me go get some more signs from... My inventory just cleared. Could you give me my stuff? My inventory just cleared. All of it? My inventory just cleared out.
This is what it feels like when you're saying...
Okay, I'm gonna go ban you.
Fine, Blake. I hate you so much.
Lemon cloud dust.
Blake, I have it!
It's loading up the website. But it's not lemoncloud.org. I'll just Google lemoncloud.
Blake, I have it right now. Get putting everything.
Is there a slash ban command?
Fine, I'll put you back on the island.
I don't have permission to do that.
I said I will put you back on the island.
On my steak.
I know, Blake. I'm not done doing everything. The mining pick, drill, or whatever. Stupid steak.
Put me on the island.
I am, but you're not in charge.
Put me on the island or me ban.
You can invite that player again in 3 minutes.
I guess I'll just have to go look at lemoncloud.com.
Fine, lemoncloud.org. I'll ban you.
For what?
I can make up stuff. If we just calm down and none of us get banned. How about that?
Okay, sure. Hey, I could check.
Get off Lemon Cloud.
What?
Get off Lemon Cloud.
Why?
Because we just made a deal that we won't ban each other.
So why am I going off of Lemon Cloud?
So you don't ban me?
Oh, that you mean.
The organization.
Oh, the website?
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Oh. How do you submit a ban, though? I just want to know.
No.
Because there was someone else. Wait, let's go check out that Ice Fang person.
What? What about him?
Go
ISP. Can you help me first?
In a minute, I'm finishing up the shop. Go to Ice Fang. I want to see if I'm on his donor wall.
Okay, since it's... Now I see the problem. It's...
Hey, look what wall I'm on! Oh, Emmett, you're jealous of what wall I'm on.
I don't even want to.
Whoa, pay. This person has a lot of Nedver warts. We need soul sand so we can make Nedver warts. Hey, this person has an AFK pool.
That's what I just said. You're repeating why do you always do that, Blake?
What?
You repeat why I'm exactly.
No, saying. I said this person has an AFK pool.
I said that.
You didn't say this person Ice Fang did.
Yeah, I did.
I'm going to build myself an AFK pool.
Us.
Hon, I have to look at the design. I'll build you one. No, we can't both be in an AFK pool or box collision detectors might be mean.
No.
So at the end, you just do... It's 4 blocks, and at the end, it goes bum-bum.
No, okay, but I'm not... I actually think it might be... You can
get Emmett!
For that. You're going to get banned for that.
Emmett, I'm on my own private island. Invite me to yours.
Okay, just a sec.
And I just died and lost all my stuff. So great, now
I'm that's your fault. Not my fault.
Sure.
What?
Sorry, Oh, great, and my stuff fell off. No, it's still here. Okay, good. I'm gonna mine diamonds on this.
Okay, I gave it to you.
Wait, could you let me mine the diamonds first and then reinvite me?
Fine. Shouldn't we end the video soon? It's been like a 2-hour thing.
Okay, I'm coming. You never sent it.
Clearly. It's probably delayed. Because you're...
Oh, no. Yay! Okay, here's the AFK pool I'm making.
I think it's actually illegal. Not illegal. Against the...
Yeah, illegal. Damn it.
I think you can get banned for that.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Okay, then I'll say
I think. Let me ask.
It was your idea.
Wait, two people said no. One person said yeah.
Alright, honey, I'm just gonna order
them. They aren't. Oh, don't do it. Don't build it.
Why?
Most of people are saying no.
That you don't get banned?
Most people are saying they're not allowed. So don't.
We get a warning first. We don't get a ban. So just pretend we didn't know. Don't ask. Because then they could check the chat log and see it. You get a warning first, always.
Crap.
Huh? Oh, man. Okay. Oh, I should have built this on top of the IG spawner.
Let's see where it's going.
This is just one here if you need it. See if it works. I mean, it works.
Oh, crap.
I mean, aren't you excited? It works. We have a working AFK pool.
Well, you're going to be the only one using it.
Why?
Because I don't feel like getting a warning.
It goes warning kick, like...
I said I don't want to get a warning.
Okay, that's your choice. I wanna, but it's for the IG. You just have to sit in it sometimes on top of the IG, Emmett.
Fine, whatever. Oh my god, my pickaxe is the best pickaxe ever.
What?
My pickaxe is the best pickaxe ever.
No, I'm making a pickaxe, but I need to save up EXP levels. I don't have enough EXP. Okay.
What? Oh.
Remember, we have to stay in the AFK pool, Emmett. Emmett?
What?
We have to stay in the AFK pool if we want to, like, have a good shot.
Well, I see where the problem is. Wait.
We need to AFK pool. Wait, Emma, could you build a roof for the cobble thing? I'll help you with whatever you want. I'll help you And then I'll help you with whatever you wanted. What did you want help with? I sent down red armor into shop in the little section in the back so you could set up that. Do IS warp Sean 86 for emeralds and diamonds? Okay.
Crap, I have to redo my whole entire thing over. I don't like water physics anymore.
Well, what are you doing?
So, like, or something glitched or something?
With the IG thing? Because I fixed the IGs.
I mean, the cactus. Where it just, like, it's making, like,
Oh, I could do water physics. I love water physics.
I don't like it anymore. Just a sec. It's where it makes it, like, the thing, the whatever it's called. The the water source that. The water source that doesn't go away. The thing. The four black water source that. Or the pond. I can't forget. I forget the other one. Yeah,
whatever. Oh, the infinite
water. Like, it's making that.
When I could fix it. I know how to make a cactus farm. If it's community cactus farm, I'll help it, you.
It always was.
Okay. Good. Then I'll do some water physics.
Wait, I think I got it. Just a sec.
Then I'll do some water physics and some fancy hoppers to
no,
make.
No, I got everything. I don't. Since I made it, basically, it's my thing, but it's community. Like, don't change it, because I'm you. But.
I need some torches.
So, Blake, can you come here for a sec?
Sure. Hold on, I'm just finishing the AFK pool.
Wait, put it right next to the IG spawner.
Yeah, I know. It's right above it.
Wait, where's the AFK pool? It's on in the thing?
It's above it. Yeah, I'm making it. No, look, it's above.
Oh.
I'm still making it.
Hey, Blake, there's a glitch with the IGs.
What? Probably not a glitch.
Not a glitch, but it happened before where they just get stuck on the wall. Q, come here.
Just punch them in.
Yeah, but I'm not going to do that 24/7. He's just not going in.
He shouldn't. Oh, yeah, that's because this is here on it.
No, I just put that.
No, there. That's going to mess it up. Put it back. I have to do water physics later.
No, I just broke this.
Emmett, trust me, that's going to mess it up because then we're going to get caught in that one block.
Well, it's still not working. It's not working. It just isn't. How am I supposed to get out?
Of the AFK pool?
Out of
the this?
Spawner.
Lava.
I'm not burning myself.
There you are. Well, the AFK pool works. So I'm probably going to leave that running.
So, can you help now? Can you come over my island?
Sure, hon, I'm about to die, so. I need some serious, like, food.
Hey, Blake. How about when it goes straight down, like the IG spawners? It just gets.
We should have done a whole different design in the first place, but I don't want to take that down and re-expand a room and stuff.
Wait.
Emmett, what are you trying to do here?
Wait, leave it just a sec.
That is not a automatic cobblestone thing. Okay, make it.
No, leave it there. Why'd you just take all of the water out for?
Because that's not how you make them.
Can you just leave me alone and fix the other thing?
Emmett, I'll show you how you do it.
Can you not, but sure. And you're just destroying it all.
Yeah, because this is like.
So now I can destroy all your stuff?
No, you wanted help, so. Emmett, re-level this and make it all the same level. Yeah, because this isn't how you make a cactus.
Don't destroy the cactus. This is perfectly fine.
It won't grow like that.
Oh, it did before. Stop, Blake. Stop.
It won't grow as fast.
It did before.
Level it off. Watch. Trust me. Level it off.
Can you give me my cactus back?
Yeah, sure. Here. Level it off and I'll show you where you put this in.
The other guy with the AFK pool did, and it works.
Yeah, but watch. I can make it better.
No.
Watch, I can make it better.
No, you can't.
Yes, I could. Trust me.
No. Leave this alone. Leave this part alone. Just fix my other problem.
Okay, I'll show you what you replace. Replace the cobblestone. Remember, level
Q
this off.
Can you just not tell
no,
me?
No, level
I know
this
what to
off.
Do. Can you help me?
Okay, then I'm going to go make my own. If you want help with a cactus farm, do my design of a cactus farm.
Your design sucks.
Then I'm going to... No, it doesn't. Then I'll go make my own cactus farm and we'll see who works better.
Don't even remake another one, but sure.
What?
Fine, I'll re-level it. One thing? Is it just the same level?
Yeah, but all the blocks have to be the same level. This is how you make cactus farms.
But can I please see the movie up here?
No.
See it.
Also, guys, this episode's gonna come to an end. Endstoner out. Okay, I'm gonna have to go.